Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error cannot sign in connection failed. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the internet connection and right click, click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all settings. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. And scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out internet connection. You can see here and click on run. Detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 3. Open Google Chrome. Top of the right side, three dots is showing. Just click on it and click on setting and click on privacy and security option. And click on clear browsing data, basic tab, time range, select all time and check this box and click on clear data and click on about Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date and close Google Chrome and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error Gmail not login problem in Google Chrome on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.